Take a deep breath in and lift up the front legs. Beautiful. And then dropping the front paws down. Slide your hands to the back of the hips. Maybe lifting up the back legs. Maybe just pulling, giving a little bit of stretch in the back. Maybe just rubbing along those hips. And then dropping those back feet. Slide your hands up to the armpits, reaching up. And then maybe trying to put your elbows underneath their armpits and hold on to their paws. Stretching the paws up a little longer. Lay on your chest and feel your breath. Bring in some pets. Giving them lots of love, rubbing them in their favorite spots. And believe it or not, we are going to take a little shavasana with our dog. So maybe close your eyes. Let your breath relax. Feel your breath in your body. Feel your dog's breath and energy next to you or on top of you. Again, sending them the message that this is a special time that you share together. That you have a genuine, unconditional love for them just as they do for you. Take a big yawn together.
Open your mouth and take a nice deep yawn.
I hope you enjoyed your first yoga with your Dhamma. Remembering that this is a process of practicing together, getting used to our energy. I encourage you to get out your yoga mat at home. Even if your dog at first doesn't seem interested, get it out, sit on it, pet them on the mat so that they start to associate. When the mat comes out, they get attention, they get lots of extra love and TLC, so that the yoga mat is a good association. Good things happen when that mat comes out. If you would, before you make your way out, we have some little slips with some feedback. We'd be able to give feedback not only on the class, but also when would be a good time for this class to happen. If it were to happen on a regular basis, what day, what times would work best for you with your schedule. If it's a question mark and you want to just give a few options, we would love to have your feedback so that we can do Dhoga again. I want to thank you so much for coming. We had such a nice time, Maggie and I. What's your name? And the other Maggie, too. The other friend, Maggie. Namaste. Namaste.